today, starring Poinsett! Because I'm going to Poinsett at you to set things straight.
Poinsettias are beautiful looking flowers coming in pink, white, and red. They are not poisonous, but I don't recommend taking a bite as it might lead to vomiting and diarrhea. This flower came from Mexico, which can grow 10 to 15 feet tall. And the reason why today is today for this celebration is because of the death of Joel Poinsett in 1851. Poinsettia Day.